Learning to listen is going to change your life. It's the superpower of conversation skills. It's not enough to pretend to listen. In order for somebody to feel heard, you have to actually listen to them. You can't fake it. But that's easier said than done, especially when you want to get your own point across loud and clear. Here's a simple process to master listening during difficult conversations. First off, don't say you understand. Say you want to understand and ask questions to prove it. For example, ask, can you say a little bit more about how you see this? Or what information do you think I'm missing here? Or perhaps, why do you think you see things differently to me? You need to be authentic and truly acknowledge how the other person views things. Second, don't rush into a solution. Instead, dig deep, spend some time trying to understand the other person's perspective. Once you're in that space, the next step is to imagine a world where both of your stories can exist together. And the easiest way to do this is to swap the word but and replace it with and. This might sound insignificant, but really, trust me, it's going to change your communication game. Let's try it out. Don't say, I agree with this, but instead say, I agree with this, and. If you change your language in this way, you won't be giving up on your emotions or story. You're just adding to it. If you change your language like this, both viewpoints can live side by side. So there you have it. Listening is a conversation superpower. If you don't believe me, try this. Pick the worst listener you know. The person who always talks over you, repeats themselves, and who's generally a pain to talk to. Call them up right now and listen to them as hard as you can. Don't talk about yourself, just ask them how they're doing. Focus on their feelings, frustration, fear, happiness, whatever. Acknowledge these emotions. I almost guarantee you'll see some magic happen, and the person will suddenly seem like a much better communicator, and you'll feel a stronger sense of connection. I promise.